A price cap on Russian oil is one of our most powerful tools to address the pain that Americans and families across the world are feeling at the gas pump and the grocery store right now. A limit on the price of Russian oil would deny Putin revenue his war machine needs and would build on the historic sanctions we've already implemented that make it more difficult for him to wage his war or grow his economy. It will also aid in maintaining the global supply of oil.